Hi barbecues, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today, as you can tell by that title, we have a new explosive video. Alright y'all, so as y'all seen by that title, today what we will be doing is a maintenance vlog. So as y'all see, my hair looking crusty and dusty and musty and just not good looking, disgusting. Like, this is not it. I can't go nowhere like this. Like, I just need to cover on my head. I just need to wash my hair. That's what I need to do. So y'all, today we're just gonna do a maintenance video. We all about that maintenance. We in SOE, we in lockdown, you know, places closed, but sis, we still got to keep it together. All right y'all, so I'm going to wash my hair. That has to be the first thing I do. I mean, come on, look at my hair. This. So today we're gonna keep it simple, we're gonna keep it cute. Products I'm gonna be using today to wash my hair. I wonder if I should put the camera in the bathroom so they can see that part too. Oh yeah, this is the neutralizing shampoo, and I feel like I shouldn't use this because it's for like when you relax your hair, so I wouldn't use that. Although I was going to use it. This is my this used to be my go-to for my natural hair, and this is Fructus Daily Care 2-in-1 shampoo and conditioner, so I might use this, I don't know. And I also have this tea tree conditioner. I am not too fond of the scent of this, but who am I to say it doesn't work? You know, it's very natural, it has a very natural scent, but it's just not giving me that luxury vibes. Or I probably just weird. Other than this, I need to stock up on some good shampoos and conditioners for relax here. So if you know any, make sure that you'll drop them in the comment section below to help me out and to help others who are watching the video. But I'm going to check to see if my mommy or my sister have shampoo and conditioner, so I'll see which one is the best to use right now. I got this shampoo and conditioner set, and this is from Suave. Y'all, I wouldn't really pick this up. Like, I wouldn't have really picked this up in Pennywise or anywhere if I saw it. But it looks kind of cute, I must say. This is the family size. So today I think I'll use this. I wonder if it has sulfates in it though. And as soon as I use it today, I will definitely give you all a review as to if I think you all should try it or not. But keep in mind, everybody here different. So what it does for my hair, it might do the opposite for your hair. You never know. I'm going to wash my hair and I'm going to show it now. So that's why I want the bath too. Some people just like, you know, turn the back and you like what? I know, I just feel it for my bathroom today. But before I wash my hair, I did part it out in half, and I am going to wet it a little bit and detangle it. My hair is not relaxed properly, so yeah, it just isn't relaxed properly. So technically it's text-laxed, but I definitely am going to fix it soon. I'm using this detangling brush that everyone is talking about, and yes, I do love it. But when I had my natural hair, I must say that I don't think it was for me. But I did see some naturalistas saying that, you know, it worked well for them and stuff. So when you try it, when you buy it and you try it, you'll know, because that's what I did for myself. You know, I'm not saying it doesn't work for the natural hair, but I just prefer to use my white tooth comb. But you see, for the relaxed hair, you need to get this brush. I feel like it's just so easy with the relaxed hair. And I kind of scared I dropped my phone. I don't know even know why I'm trying to do all this extra stuff. I don't know why I'm trying to do all this extraness for.
Me? Oh,
So it's the next day and we are moving on to the skincare segment of this video. So I'm going to do a basic facial. So this is the gold 24k face mask and it's from RK by Kiss. It's a peel-off face mask, and as you can see, I let my mom part my hair in section. It's thicker when you love gloves. No, come on, your girl got her hair sectioned off for the video, right? I didn't want to do the parting myself because I feel like it's really frustrating to do the parting. So this is my first time doing Passiontwist. Since it came out, I was totally in love with the hairstyle, but I just never got to try it out. So it's like, yes, I'm finally trying it out. And if you all know me and you all been around for a while, you all know your girl love to do things herself. So I'm gonna try to do this on my own. Not gonna try to do it. I am going to do this on my own. Well, of course, I seeked my mother's help because the parting is just too much for me. Hair from Lily VIP, but really I purchased it from this Instagram page called Curls Bay on Instagram, so y'all should definitely check them out. It's the quality for me. Y'all need to check them out on Instagram at Curls Bay. Super quick service. She is so nice. I got a free pop socket as well. Let me show y'all what I got when I ordered from her. This lovely pop sockets with her logo. I also received some jewels for my hair. Y'all, these are so cute, and what I love is that they are so unique spring ones, but it has like a little star with a jewel in the middle. Oh, this is so cute. Oh my gosh, look how cute this is. So yeah, it has some other cute jewels in here. I also have some red. So y'all, I'm thinking that I'm going to put the red in front and leave the black for the back. It's a very dark color and the ends are a little more bright, right? Actually, I feel like I'll mix it. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have my crochet needle right here. So before we start, what I'm gonna do is actually oil my scalp. Hey Queen, how's life? Hey, somebody message me. In this bottle, I actually do not have the oil that came in this bottle. I'm actually using this sulfate-free hair growth oil from HHJ Oils on Instagram. So if you guys are interested in this hair growth oil, you all can check them out. I'll have their Instagram name right here on the screen for you all, as well as in the description box below. This is the second time I purchased this product and I love the scent and I would totally recommend it to you guys. And I might just continue using it because I'm just in love with the scent and the mixture of the different oils that are in this product. I decided to use this bottle with this spout so I could easily just apply it like that. Thank you. I really do not know if the AC is making noise. If you all hear the AC, and if you all hear it, let me know if it's bothering earlier. Because all you know, I used to like leave my fan off, but I fixed my AC now, so I could actually use my AC, which will make less noise in the video. So let me know if that making too much background noise or if it bothering earlier anything. Let me know if it bothering earlier. If it bothering earlier, then I will know to like this kind of scratching. Then I will know to like let the AC cool on the room and then take it off and then start recording. So let me know, right? For some reason, I don't know why, I just feel into do my edges. But I'm not gonna do it in a big way before I braid it. I just wanna just do a little side swoop. I just feel uncomfortable with my edges looking like this. So I just wanna do a little brush, you know. Y'all, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you have not already. And subscribe if you are new to the channel. And hit that notification bell because we are on the road to 1,000 subs. We are on the road to 1,000 subs. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers. So make sure that you all subscribe for more videos like this. Let's see. I'm not sure which method to use. If I'm going to mix the methods in which I'm going to be doing it. Because I saw some people, what they did was separate the curls and then started braiding, and it did give a much more natural look. However, I like how it looks when you just twist the two strands together. So I don't know if I'm gonna mix it, but I'm gonna try one with separating and then I'm gonna try one with just a twist. And I want you all to make sure and comment and let me know which one you all think looked better, right? This is the first twist, y'all, and I watched a tutorial on YouTube and the person said that to use like 2 to 3 or 4 strands depending on how thick you wanted it. So I decided to go with 3 strands of hair for the first one. This is like a passion. Not a passion twist, like a boho twist. That's not looking good. That's not looking right. What is this? It's not looking good. Then this white teeth comb, and I'm gonna try to comb it out to see how it look. I feel it will look good. And it is alright. Let me check the mirror. Alright, y'all, so I tried one without stripping it, and I only tried one strand this time because I realized this one is so big, fat and juicy. So let's see when I let it go how it looks. Is this it, y'all? Oh my gosh, you're looking cute, right? This is it. This is it. Hi guys, good morning. Well, good morning. So it is the next day. Last night, this is all that I did. I didn't complete much, but today we're back. Ooh, I'ma just do a time lapse. I get so weak in the knees. Lose all control. Takes over me in the night. Alright y'all, so I'm taking a break from doing my hair. I finished the front and right now I'm doing the back. I'm doing the back of my hair. And I'm taking a lunch break, y'all. And y'all know when I'm eating, I love to look at something on YouTube. I always eat in my room. Get into it. So I finished my hairstyle. I'm gonna leave it like this, but I need some happens because That piece on top only cocking out. So I'm going to apply some of my melanin drops from Naomi Chan. What's that going to? From Naomi Chan Skin. So it's the next day and right now I'm going to do my eyebrows. I feel like after I do my eyebrows, it would just change up my whole face. I don't know if I'm the only female that does feel like that, but like when my eyebrows not done, I just feel uncomfortable and I just feel like I could look better. I'm going to wax my eyebrows. So I have my GG applicators, wax applicators. I got this in Pennywise a while ago for like $26. So this is my waxing pot right here on the floor. And I think it's heated enough. Yeah, it's totally liquid. I would definitely have to blow this out because if you don't know anything about waxing, this is definitely what very hot wax looks like. So yeah, the wax is ready. Smells so good. This is tea tree oil fragrance. My eyebrows, but to be honest, it's not the best. I really try from far looking a little better. So right now I'm going to clean up my face. So I'm just using one of the waxing strips and I put some castor oil on it and I'm just gonna use it to clean the residue from all of the wax on my face. Some of the twists are not well, my hair is kind of cooking out of some of the twists. And I did plait it properly, it's just that it just poking out and I guess it's how my hair is straight and yeah, just I guess so, I don't know. Okay, so after I did my edges, I took a piece of tissue, I wet it in the bathroom, and I kind of wiped the residue from the gel that got like on my forehead or anywhere other than my edges. So, to prep my face for doing the makeup, you know? And I kind of like rinsed my face a little bit, but not too much because I did moisturize with some oil on my face. You all know I've been using this on my skin, so I did apply this morning. So I didn't want my face, I don't want too much oil on my face, so I rinse it, but not really. I halfway wash my face, right? Because my skin does get oily under makeup no matter what brand I try. If you have any recommendations, please let me know in the comment section below. But yeah, so I halfway wash my face. I did wash my face like not too long ago and apply the oil, so it's not like my face dirty, right? But now I'm going to tone my face with this pore refining toner from Neutrogena before I apply my makeup. I don't know if my skin routine makes sense, but it just feels right. And I ran out of cottons, so that's why I'm using my hands, my finger. Boom. So now we're gonna go with the baby skin. these small mirrors is really coming so handy, because like I can be watching my face now and see everything looking good, but like when you use these small mirrors, you see like literally every detail and how imperfect everything is. Makeup is done. I just hope that my mascara doesn't like make my face black. But yes, the makeup is done. Very basic and very simple. As you all saw, I didn't put any eyebrow pomade or anything on my eyebrows. I just used concealer to neaten it up. I just do that for a more natural look. But the makeup is done. Now I'm just gonna add these jewels to my hair. Jewels that I showed you all in the video. But this is from a different pack, so it's not going to be the same. And I'm going to fix my hair the way that I want it. But I just wanted to give you an update. I did drink the cucumber water that you all saw me make earlier in the video. But this remained in the fridge, and I don't want to drink this now. Like, the cucumber is like real soggy. It smells like real sweet though. Like, literally, this is cucumber water. I would definitely use this to tone my face. But I don't want to drink it. Anyways, so we're gonna add the jewels. So I love this hairstyle. Like, every time I see people on Pinterest do Passiontwist, they always have their hair up like this, you know. So I just find it actually really cute. Alright y'all, so this is my finishing look, and I love it so much, and I think it looks better in real life. I like how it's looking on the camera, but let me know if y'all like this hairstyle. Let me know if you like this hairstyle and if you would try this hairstyle. Let me know if you like the charms. I like the charms. It's cute. I'm gonna take some pictures now. So this is the end of the video. I don't know if you're hearing any background noise, but the neighbor doing some kind of construction work or something. Thank you so much for watching my video, and if you all want to see more videos like this one, make sure that you subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell, because I will be posting more videos, and I'll also be posting an edges tutorial very soon.